Yo, what's up? It's Nakamichi Pharaoh, bro. I'm out here at the new headquarters for Almighty Regine Productions. Shout out to my big sister, because without her and Almighty, nothing is popping off like it is, you know. Not saying nothing for nothing, but you already see what I'm saying. You can look behind and see, first off, we in the middle of nowhere, so we ain't got to worry about certain things taking place up here that would normally take place at other locations. So I'm getting ready to go in, top secret location. I'm going to pause once I get in because I ain't trying to give away everything just yet, 1,000. What's up, y'all? I'm inside of the warehouse, bro. This is the entrance point where you come in, raid party. Once a month, imagine that. That's gonna be epic, bro. There's a lot of stuff going on that people ain't ready for, but about to find out about. And when they find out, the best thing I can say is you shouldn't slept on this, yo. Like, real talk, shouldn't have slept on this. So, again, we up here at headquarters. They almost done with the building process. You know, I'm gonna just come this way. I'm probably gonna have to switch off from this angle and give y'all some light coming in, cause you know, this is epic, bro. Pure epicness, man. You see me? We in the building stages, bro. So this first structure here, the big one, is where we're gonna have the massage parlor and the holistic store. So that's a good look. And then the middle section here, we're gonna have snack shack and the like lounge area where you can play games, take a brief moment to breathe, relax, etc. I don't know a better way to say it. And then you got the studio part that's gonna be down here on the end. Yeah, that's this room here. I'm gonna switch off from this angle and cut on the lights so y'all can come in and take a good look at it. So hold tight. All right, so this room right here, yo, if you come in, this is gonna be the studio room. They got the door put up on there, so that's a good look. This gonna be where the booth space is, so dude gonna close that off right here. Gonna make for a good sound up in here. And then when you cut through this way right here, this is gonna be where you get to relax at, play the video game, snack shack area, you know. Dude, them do a good job on their building, man, so I can really respect their craftsmanship. And the owner, he's the shit too, man. Really cool dude, really down to earth, really open dude. This is his whole vision. This room right here, when you come transitioning out of that room into this room, it's gonna be, the front part is the holistic part of the store where we'll be selling anything from black soap, incense, crystals. The back end is where you can get your massages done. And of course, they're certified technicians. And we've both been to school for, so, you know, it's a good look overall. So I just wanted to walk y'all through and give you an idea of what the space looked like and what everything feels like. I'm excited. I'm like a fat kid in the store, like a fat boy at Toys R Us right now. So again, this is the new headquarters. I just wanted to come out and give you an idea of the size of this mug. So yo, this is a studio section here, middle part with nothing in there. You already know, other door, arcade. I'm finna get my fat ass out of here cause I'm hungry and I'd like to get something to eat and shit. So welcome to the Bat Cave. I feel great, bro. I'm gonna get my fat ass out of here, man, and go ahead and do something like take over the world or some shit like that. Yeah. Almighty Regine, what's up, big sis? Let's get it.